This crab has sensors on both sides. The on switch for the crab is located at the back. Simply turn it on and turn it off. Stick the charger in. It even has sensors, that way you could actually control it on the table so it does not fall off.